What do I mean when I say that consciousness is intrinsically subjective? Life is lived from the inside. At the end of the day, it's not important what you gain or who you defeated. It's not important who you impressed, who you deceived, or what they think of you. Externals like that are trivial. What really matters is whether you are happy. Has nothing to do with externals.
Forgive me, Father, for I fear I've fallen into deep. Fact is, I am far from floating from these flooded streets. Faith that fails to fill me, futures fading further south. Philosophy won't free my soul, so Lord, please hear me out. Shovels me in earth. Statistics still won't save my soul, so show me what I'm worth. Oh my Lord. Oh my Lord.
Never knowing what the future holds, way beneath the landscape, fighting off the tales that the devil's told. I behold the power spirits locked inside the energy. Found a God that's deep within and tapped into the memory. A certain pressure in the air, the peace found inside a prayer. Asleep, dreaming of my dreams, a life lived without a care. I sought shelter from a force that's up above. Had a realization of what this earth was made of, and that love, love, love.
Principle.